15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame.
Let's go!
Another Battle of the Night Award. That's what it is. Another Battle of the Night Award.
Yeah, he gave me what I wanted.
I lost passion for this shit until just now.
Yeah, I feel good.
Yo, that's crazy. 15 Minutes of Fame, man.
Oh, 15 Minutes of Fame.
Oh, whoa. I made it.
Mama made it.
I made it.
Don't do that, man.
Mama made it.
That's crazy.
First off, man, shout out to fucking both of y'all, man.
Thank you, man.
Good. Them third rounds from both of y'all was fucking crazy.
Battle overall was crazy.
Appreciate that.
You do your interviews.
Appreciate that.
My fault, bro. My fault.
I take that.
The battle in whole. I'm just trying to highlight them thirds, man. They was really fire, man. Either one of you saw? Because my man was beating the fuck of both of y'all up with that water bottle.
Yeah, man. That water bottle undefeated. That water bottle undefeated.
Yo.
Yeah, the water bottle undefeated.
Well, at least my shirt survived because usually the shirt gets stretched out. You know, at least the shirt survived.
Yo, he was hitting y'all hard with the bottle.
He came crazy.
Yeah.
I lost passion. Not no more. He brought it back out. I knew he was going to come with it. But the cleverness, the way he did it, it was perfect. It was what I wanted.
Right.
One thing I learned about battle rap is that sometimes it ain't always just the bars. It's like the entertainment vibe that you give out to it, the value, the shock value of things of what you're gonna do in it. So I get very creative with my battles, and I try to make things that are memorable. So people be like, "Yo, he did this during that battle and stuff like that." Now talking about the third round. His last battle, that's what he went into. And when I wrote my third round, I was like, I'm gonna just say some things that, you know, I'm gonna try to relate my Spanish side to it with the white side and all the other stuff and the black side, you know what I mean? And then when I ran out of shit to say, that's when I had my mans, like, I hit my mans up. I was like, yo, I think we need to, we're trying to do a 2-on-2 soon, so, you know, my very first 2-on-2, and that's my partner. So we was like, fuck it, let's try it out, and it came out. It went the way we wanted it to go, and trust me, we only studied that shit over the phone and, like, practiced together, like, twice. And at that, the twice was like 15 minutes each, so it was a good battle. But matter of fact, man, shout out to 15 Minutes of Fame. This is my first one, and hopefully it won't be my last one. You know what I mean?
That was an understatement. What you said, it was not a good battle. It was a great battle.
Appreciate it.
Y'all had a whole lot of super highlight moments, man.
Facts.
I enjoyed myself. So
facts.
Wolf and B-Dot, but what's the whole name?
It's Jim B-Dot.
Jim B-Dot and
William Wolf.
Wolf. Okay.
Yeah.
Shout out to both of y'all, man. I look forward to seeing y'all in the future.
I appreciate it.
All right. I mean, I don't know what my opinion is, but that's my opinion. Y'all were fucking fire
tonight.
Check
the footage out. We got some footage.
Yeah. Halloween Havoc. I got A1 for my torture chamber belt.
I got Clazy Flip for Rookie of the Year.
So, you know, I won Rookie of the Year last year, so I'm waiting to see this battle. It's going to be nice to see this battle, to see who wins Rookie of the Year this year.
So that's actually a Rookie of the Year belt?
No, this actually is a torture chamber belt.
Okay.
It's another league, part sub-league of SIGU.
Okay.
Which is,
and shout out to SIGU. That's where we at. We're at SIGU, we down South Jersey, man, for this event. So
yeah. So SIGU show, I've been with SIGU since I started my battle and stuff. So it's like, you know, I'm devoted. This is my home league. And I be out to other places. I've been to We Go Hard. I've been to Trap and all the other stuff. I've been out to North Carolina, Pittsburgh. I've been out there. They show me love everywhere I go, you know, with the chokes and all, you know. But, you know, you overcome the chokes and you practice and you come back harder. And he choked last battle, which was a big battle. They edited everything, but he came back and he showed redemption. And shout out to my man Wolf. We actually from the same fucking hood. Like, we hang out. We go to bars, we drink together. That's crazy.
Hey, man, I appreciate the clash. 15 Minutes of Fame, man. Thanks for having me.
Thanks, fellas.
Don't call me to get drunk, though.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!